Hi, my name is Jose Gonzalez, and I'm an attorney here at the Nieves Law Firm. Today, I will be discussing with you Penal Code 273.5A, which is commonly known as injury on a spouse, cohabitant, or fellow parent resulting in a traumatic condition. In order to be found guilty of this offense, the district attorney must prove three elements. Number one, that you willfully inflicted physical injury on a former spouse, cohabitant, or parent of a child in common. Number two, the injury resulted in a traumatic condition. And number three, you did not act in self-defense or in defense of another. The term cohabitants means two unrelated people living together for a substantial period of time. And the court will look at many factors in making this determination. One of those factors may be sexual relations between the two parties while sharing the same residence, sharing of income or expenses, joint ownership or use of property, the parties holding themselves out as domestic partners or spouses, and continuity of the relationship as well as length of that relationship. The term traumatic condition is a wound or other bodily injury, whether minor or serious, caused by the direct application of physical force. A traumatic condition is a result of the injury if three elements are met. The traumatic condition was the natural and probable consequence of the injury. Number two, the injury was a direct and substantial factor in causing that condition. And number three, the condition would not have happened without the injury. A natural and probable consequence is one that a reasonable person would know is likely to happen if nothing unusual intervenes. In deciding whether a consequence is natural and probable, a jury will consider all of the circumstances established by the evidence. A substantial factor is more than a trivial or remote factor. However, it does not need to be the only factor that resulted in the traumatic condition. If you find yourself needing legal representation or consultation, please reach out to the Nieves Law Firm.